Going on, everyone. Sam here with Layton Sports Cards, ripping 24 Topps Archive 6 Series Baseball, 20-box case number 6, random team style. Looking at your random results. As always, you can find them all on the website under the results tab, as well as the link in chat. So good luck.
Literally, that's the easiest job probably in the world.
Yeah.
Because it was, like, written into the contract that he needed to be employed by the Dodgers. Yeah.
Right, good luck here on Archives, everybody. First up, Max Muncy, going to the Dodgers, 7/28 on a 22 Topps Heritage. Congrats on that one, Doris.
Doris.
Unless it's a 101, then he'll consign it. That's nasty. That's going to be 61/68. Luis Castillo. Is that 2020? Yeah, 2020 Topps for the Reds. Congrats on that, Cincy. Nice one there, Cincinnati Reds. Again, 4 to go on the Monster Box now, everybody. I believe 13 or 12 to go on Logofractor. Again, teams are on sale. Got another Kevin Kiermaier to 99. Nice one there for the Rays. Glad I had to run errands and miss him. They are tempting, man. This is one of my favorites. Tony Gonsolin, 7/99 for the Dodgers. Congrats on that one at Los Angeles. Very nice, very nice. On a rookie, it's 2020. Yeah, 2020 Bowman rookie. Thank you to Mike K picking up a spot in 5-star. Got Franklin with a spot in 5-star, Ernest with a spot in the Monster Box, and Matthew with a spot in the Monster Box. So 2 to go. 2 to go on Monster Box now, everybody. Oh, it's so awesome, Eric. I love this stuff, man. I don't know if we're going to have it in stock for personals. If we do, I'm going to buy a box for sure. Bobby Witt Jr. That is 4/14 on a 22. Bowman Chrome. Nice one there for the... Royals, there you go, Casey. Empty. Thank you, Ty, with a 5-star spot. That might be sold out now. It's going to be close. It's either at 1 or 0. We've got Connor Joe on a 23 Topps Baseballs, 76/99. Congrats on that one, Pirates, Connor Joe. So, yeah, I got to get Logofractor filled up as well as our... Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Monster Box sold out, everybody. Thank you all. I think Robert S. might have closed us. Yep, Robert S. closed us on that. Thank you, buddy. We've got 1/1, Ozzie Albies. Nice one there in a 2018, what is that, Topps Allen and Ginner rookie. Congrats on that one, Atlanta. 1/1, Ozzie Albies rookie. Good stuff there. So 12 to go on Logofractor PYT, 10 to go in the first flawless left side. And then, yeah, let's get that sold out, everybody. $79.99 a spot. Whit Merrifield for the Blue Jays, 12/45 on a 23 top big league. Congrats on that one there, Toronto. Whit Merrifield. Whit. Whit. What?
Bula.
16/38 is Eloy Jimenez. Nice one there for the White Sox on a 19 Bowman. Congrats on that, Chicago. Southside. Southside on the track. Yeah.
Yeah. Let's not do that.
Got 45/73, Logan Webb for the Gigantes on a 23 big league. Congrats on that. All right, on to the next one. Got Dylan Carlson, rookie, 29/49. Nice one there for the Cardinals on a 21 Topps Baseball. Congrats, St. Louis. St. Louis. It's a Dylan Carlson rookie as well. Very nice. Three of four, Cabrian Hayes. Nice one there for the Pirates on a Bowman Platinum. That is 22 Bowman Platinum. Good stuff there, Pirates. Again, that is going to be number 3 of 4, Cabrian Hayes. I agree on that, Eric. I think Ozzy Albies is super underrated. I love it. 3 of 4, Cabrian Hayes. Key Brian Hayes.
Dude, they bring one of these pitchers in on me. It's a wrap.
Oh, a sidearm or a submarine, yeah. Whenever they always put in a really good Darren O'Day.
Oh, the
and I always grab that, and yeah, forget it, dude.
Yeah.
Dalton Varsho, 23 of 69 for the Blue Jays on a 23 Topps Big League. Congrats on that one there, Blue Jays. Got one of one, Sonny Gray for the Athletics on a 2017 Heritage. Nice one there. Congrats to the A's. One of one, Sonny Gray. Bunch of nice Sonny Grays today. Wish he was better on the Yanks. That would have been cool if he played well as a New York Yankee. That is going to be a 4 of 8. Yeah, 4 of 8, Alec Thomas on a 2018 Bowman's Best. Nice one there, Arizona. Going Justin W. Justin W. Alec Thomas. That's sick. JT Realmuto, 14 of 18 on a 2018 Stadium Club for the Marlins. Great picture on that one, too. Congrats on that, Miami. JT Realmuto, 14 of 18 on a Stadium Club. Starling Marte Partey, 31 of 41 for the Pirates. Congrats on that one, Pirates. 2020 Tops. Starling Marte, the Yellows. Got Jesse Winker. Nice one there. 16 of 25 on a 21 Tops Heritage Baseball. Congrats on that one there, Cincy. Next up, 17 of 26, Ryan Mountcastle. Nice one there for the Orioles. That is going to be a 22 Topps Allen and Ginner. Congrats there again, Baltimore. He's a local kid. He went to school with Kyle, I think. We're saying he went to Brantley.
Who's Mountcastle?
Yeah, I think so.
He went to Haggerty.
Or Haggerty. He went to Haggerty. He went to Haggerty. And last one here is going to be a Lourdes Gurriel Jr., 35 of 53 on a 23 at Topps Big League for the Diamondbacks. Congrats, Arizona. Nice one there. Good stuff. Diamondbacks. That'll do it for the break, everybody. Thanks again for the fill. Coming up next is the Topps Monster Box.